He just realized she was sitting right there.
I think I'll go for this. Bishop e6, queen b3 is interesting. There's some tension here. This bishop's tied down to the pawn. So if takes, I take on f7 with check. Some idea of knight g5. This bishop's not defended. It's aligned with the queen, but there's no great knight moves. Maybe knight f8. But then I can retreat. I also want to play this move.
She's so freaking cute. Honey!